moment where we introduce an amazing man. He has inspired thousands of people all around the world. Marc Elliot!
I lived with something called Tourette syndrome for 20 years of my life. And living with this disorder, almost everyone told me, this is neurological, this is genetic, this is involuntary, and this is incurable.
Believe me though, if you saw her mom, you would have ticked it too.
Doctors told me that I had Tourette's, my parents told me that I had Tourette's, I told everybody that I had Tourette's. So why would I ever imagine that I could live a life without it? Funny enough, I'm sitting here though without Tourette syndrome talking to you. With innovations in human potential combined with tons of will and tons of hard work on my part, I beat my Tourette's completely mind over body.
I challenged the itch, I challenged the scratch, I challenged every fiber of my being.
What's so fascinating is that what holds the elephant back is not the metal peg or the chain. What is it?
People will walk away from my speech hearing my story, knowing without a shadow of a doubt that change is possible. Now, whether or not somebody wants to change, that's up to them, but I hope that my story plants the seed that things can be different.
The question is, when are we gonna stand up for the human team?